you don't know, I'm Melinda, which is obvious. And yeah, my brother, I'm not saying his name because it's specific reasons. But anyways, let's start off with, I have an iPad Nano. As you can see, it's right there, you can see me on my hand. Anyways, this is my iPad Nano, and basically, this turns, like, the lighting. Songs, and then this one over here, not sure if you can see that, but this one right there, that is the subtract button, which lowers the volume, and right there is the addition, which I call the addition button. It pretty much higher the volume, so yeah. There's also, like, I get it scratched already, but anyways, there's an Apple sign right there, which you can see. What you basically do is you take it like this, and this looks, yeah, it's better. Basically, you can clip it onto your clothing. I also got these headphones that came with it, and they're iPhone headphones, just like basic regular, yeah, excuse me. I also got a USB port with it, which comes with all Apple stuff. Let's look here. I got new nose rings. My nose is pierced and my cartilage pierced. As you can see, I also have these pierced